Nice. Okay. Let's go get Bentley. Oh, fucking Cobra. Actually, don't. No. Let's not go get Bentley. Let us go get us some money. Get us some of that cashola. Because I saw two treasures that are ripe for the picking. First one's over here. What kind of pen is this? Oh, it's booby trapped. Oh no. Ah, we got lots of time. It really bothers me how they do that. We should have a lot of stuff to sell. We may be able to hit the 1500 soon. There we go, yeah. Okay, let's see here. Loot. Is there anything beyond loot? No. Silent obliteration. I gotta buy that. Obliteration. Not even there. Okay. Alarm clock. You know what? Let's just buy these. And then we'll see what shows up on the... There you go. Okay. Back. No, not you. Get that last treasure. And we'll do that one last mission. I'll just knock you off. Get out of here. This is a booby trap as well. Shorter time or two. Run! Oh boy, this ain't good. Oh no, oh no. Get out of here. There's the mushroom. 30 seconds. Oh god. Oh no. Stupid freaking Cobra, man. Oh, I can't believe I made it out of there without getting hit. Wow. Whew. Jeez. We'll buy what we need later. Okay. We're gonna do Sly's mission first. There's a lot of guys on this ground. Come on. Get over there. This is the main tree that you want to deal with. Or the main column. It's the connecting point to the entire level. Maybe not. This one over here. Oh, it's back there. Poor. Poor life decision stick. Poor. Oh, freaking. I really, really dislike those cobras. A lot. Hmm. Climb, climb, climb. Okay.
Sly, the insect in that pool is a rare Indian water bug. If you can carry it into Rajan's office, its wings will transmit local sound waves at a frequency I can monitor.
Let me get this straight. We're gonna bug Rajan's office with a bug?
It is an elegant plan, I agree. Now pay attention. That water bug can only survive in stagnant pools. If kept out of water too long, it'll become unhappy and likely draw the attention of local guards.
Hmm. Looks like there's a few pools along the way to Rajan's office. A short swim every now and then should keep our little friend quiet.
Okay. Got a plan ahead here. Gotta figure out where the heck these pools are. Look a little bit further ahead. What is the best course of action here? them across there. Bring them over here. That's a far away, man. There's gotta be a better way. Oh, there's one right there. Okay. Man, Mr. Bug. Take this guy out first, it'd be easier for the long run. And they respawn enemies so quickly. Oh, no, 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 no. What the heck, man? Okay, let's go. Oof. Wow. How am I gonna get up there? Jump here. That pool right there. Okay. Gotcha. Look, they already freaking respawn enemies. Jeez. Go, 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 go. Escape is not possible, apparently. Oh, I made it. Go. Hey, another treasure. Okay. My god. Where the heck did you come from? Oof. Alright, we're here. My goodness. Okay. And of course you're back. This way, Mr. Buggy. Come with me. Okay, something tells me this was not the correct way to do this. How the heck am I gonna get out of here? Get to this pool right here again. Hello. Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. Okay, yeah, I'm not fighting this out. Screw this. Oh, these missions seem to be getting a lot longer. Stop throwing knives at me. Come on. Man, you bug. You better be worth it. Finally. God. Jeez, that took forever.